If you have experience developing reversed phase ALC method, you know that the injection solution can make a big difference in peak shapes, especially for the early eluting analytes. The impact of the injection solution is even more significant for HILIC ALC analysis. It is very important to match the injection solution to the initial mobile phase condition, which is high in organic content. As you can see in this example, the analysis of diquad and paraquad using the wrapped HILIC silica column, compared to sample prepared in 100% aqueous solution, the sample dissolved in 75% organic solution to match the initial mobile phase condition resulted in the chromatogram with not only better peak shape but also increased retention and higher sensitivity. So, to summarize, HILIC method provides a powerful way to analyze polar compounds which cannot be accomplished with reversed phase ALC methods. Just make sure to properly condition and re-equilibrate the column before and between injections. Evaluate the effect of mobile phase pH and buffer choice on your analysis, and match the injection solution to the initial mobile phase condition. These guidelines will work on any different HILIC stationary phases you choose to use. If you enjoy these videos, please like, share, and subscribe. You can post your ideas for a future tech tip in the comments below. We hope you all have a successful outcome of developing your own HILIC ALC method.